good song though. What's anyway.
Next? Johan Jenga.
Yep.
A little squat for me, yes.
Done so much straight arm work today.
Let's do a little bit more. Come on, man. One back lift will be really good, so you're gonna do it. It's just what your body needs. Come on. Let's see it. Good, 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 good. Zero. Good. One. Two. Come on. Very good. Really good, man. Nice. Zero. One. Two. Nice. Zero. One. Two. Nice. Zero. Lower with your butt. One. Two. A little bit lower with your butt. Bit, yeah. Zero. One. Two. Too easy, man. Too easy, huh? What? What the hell was that?
My body's failing. It might have looked easy, but
yeah.
In here.
You might,
yeah.
Come on, man, let's see a good set. Nice and slow, everything. Zero. One. Two. Good. Zero. One. Two. Good. Zero. One. Two. Good. Come on, high, high, high. Zero. One. Two. Come on, man, you got the last one. Come on, put it in, put it in. Good. Higher, come on, man. Get that friggin' hold. Hold that. Good, zero, come on.
Fajirumi.
This guy is at his limit, which is really good, man.
You can't even do that. It's good.
Zero. One, two, three,
four, more forward, five, come on, six, more forward, seven, eight, more forward, nine, ten.
So we've just finished our second intense workout. My arms are fried. I'm on our way to get some ice for our first recovery ice bath. We have no idea what this is going to feel like, but you always got to try something once. Like that time I got a pie. It was warm and I thought this would be all right. And I was 16.
And there's the station. There's Liquorland. We may be... No.
Recovery booze.
Yeah. Maybe on Friday we'll try a recovery binge Jim session. Bean.
Is this padlocked or can we open it?
Just try it first.
Oh, yeah.
Three bags?
Yep.
Put all three straight in.
No slide.
Oh dear. And there she goes. And there she goes.
Too long.
Oh yeah, yeah.
But it could get colder, man, over time. You know what I mean? As the water evens out. Alrighty, that looks pretty inviting, doesn't it, mate?
Okay, so what we're doing now is scissors, paper, rock. Paper, scissors, rock, sorry. Whoever wins will be the ones going first. So I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Alright, you ready? Do it up here, because that's where the camera is.
Alright, on the okay. We'll go one, two.
Scissors, paper, rock.
Alright? Scissors, paper, rock. Scissors, paper, rock. Scissors, paper, rock. Scissors, paper, rock.
Oh! Holy shit!
Get in there, mate. Get in there, big fella.
Yeah. Did it really echo it?
Yeah, I'm starting the timer, man.
Guess what, mate? That's 10 minutes.
Oh, my feet got damn green!
Look at that, that's impressive. It's a good way to finish it, dude, nice.
Oh, I can't feel anything. I'm paralyzed!
In there, I think that's where I work the most in training yourself. Today.
Yeah.
So like I can't even bend my arm without it feeling like it's gonna cramp.
That's insane, dude.
Then in an hour we have a warm shower, get our body temperature back to normal. I think I already said this. There's conflicting views on if this is even beneficial to train, but you gotta try everything once. Your turn, buddy.
Oh dear.